아하.
My name is Jason Fujimoto, and I'd like to share one of my favorite quotes from Albert Einstein, found in the book Samadhi by Mike Sayama. A human being is a part of the whole, called by us universe, a part limited in time and space. He experiences himself, his thoughts and feelings, as something separated from the rest, a kind of optical delusion of his consciousness. This delusion is a kind of prison for us, restricting us to our personal desires and to affection for a few persons nearest us. Our task must be to free ourselves from this prison.
Get caught reading. Read, listen, and enjoy at pbshawaii.org.